When you think of engineering, you sort of think of the building blocks and building from zero, but that's really never the case. You're always responding to an existing condition. And so the existing condition is we've got a lot of events that are happening to us for the first time ever. And I think engineers do have a really unique role to play. In November of 2021, there was a devastating rainfall event that happened in British Columbia. It absolutely destroyed a lot of our critical infrastructure. It blocked many corridors and access for local communities, for goods movement across the province. Within days, we were in helicopters on site, surveying or providing construction supervision, looking at the bridges and inspecting the highways to just establish a temporary access for the local communities. I'll tell you, the people that built the roads and maintain these roads in BC are second to none, and we're happy to be a part of that team. We reached out to the province, we provided a lending hand, and we were engaged immediately. So we had surveyors, as well as bridge engineers and highway engineers that got mobilized within days, that helped sort of map out the devastation, map out the plan of restoration and where we needed to provide temporary access versus where needed to continue on. 3 years past that point, we're now a part of the highway reinstatement program, where we are actually establishing the permanent fixtures and for permanent structures and highway infrastructure, determining what can we build that can withstand the future state of our climate. Stantec has always been on my radar ever since I was a student. I started my career in mining engineering. I thought engineers study one thing and that's the thing they do for the rest of their lives. And after a few years, I realized that I was kind of straying away from my passion as to working in the built environment. I actually came in as a civil engineering training. So if you can imagine, after having a few years of experience going back to the start, within a short 3 years, I was actually overseeing one of the teams, which is the civil engineering team here in Vancouver. At the time, the transportation team was very small. So I've been a witness and a part of the growth that we've had here in the transportation sector in British Columbia, now one of the biggest infrastructure consulting practices in the province. So something to be really proud of. 10 years later, I've now done 5 different roles within Stantec. I have really built upon the experience from day one to, you know, a decade later. And I'll tell you, every step of the way mattered. It mattered that I started as an EIT and learned how the drawings came together. It then mattered for me to understand how a small team functions and how we deliver packages to clients. It then mattered for me to oversee the operations so I can actually see wholesomely how can we make the bottom line work. And so my current role, although there's a lot of moving pieces all the time, I really think my success came from the experience I've gained along the way in the various roles of health, because I can make sound decisions. I love everything we do at Stantec. I love the culture, I love the people, I love how we innovate, I love the work we do, I love the clients we get to do it for. I just love how we impact our communities. The values we have really align with my personal values. And I honestly think we constantly do what is right, and that just sits really well with me to my core.